What up, all in one? This is your boy Darius. I know it's been a minute since you've seen me, but today we decided to come to a new place called Spoonful of Delight. Or is it dessert?
It's dessert.
Spoonful of desserts. That's my bad. And so we're trying different things today. One of the things that we're going to try today is taiyaki. Red bean taiyaki. Basically like a waffle, and it's filled with like a sweet red bean paste. So we're gonna go ahead and give this a try and let you know how it is. All right. All right, here we go. This is like a waffle filled with a red bean paste. Normally it's a Korean treat, so let's give it a try. It's different. The red bean taste, because you still taste beans.
In a waffle.
In a waffle, but it's good. Because it's got like a sweetness that kicks in. But that initial bite is a little different because you got the waffle, you got the initial taste of the beans. But then as you chew, that sweetness takes over and you don't even taste the beans anymore. So it turns out to be pretty good. Okay. Alright guys, so we got a few other things that we're going to try. Stay tuned, and we'll be right back with those. Alright, so the next thing we have to try is a boba tea. So it's a milk tea that's based, and this flavor is traditional, which is purple, and it's taro. You know, there's been a lot of mixed flavors about how taro tastes, so I'm going to go ahead and try it for you and let you know how it is. It's got its cool recyclable cup. It's all hard plastic, so that's pretty cool. And I know you're probably supposed to put the straw in here, get all the bubbles, but I'm just gonna try just the milk tea part by itself. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's actually a really nice flavor. It's smooth. You know, it doesn't taste tea, so if you're not a tea drinker, you don't have to worry about that because it doesn't have a strong tea flavor to it. I'm gonna try it again, and this time I'm gonna try and get some of the boba balls. So, oh, I almost broke the straw. We're just gonna go straight forward. The boba balls are a little chewy. They're kind of warm, but they're good. So, you know, when you put it all together with the taste of the taro, which to me kind of has like a maple, almost like a maple flavor-ish taste to it. So I like it. It's good. If you haven't had a chance to try it, it's a Spoonful of Delights. They're located in Creveport, Missouri. Come by and check them out, and I'll just catch you guys on the next one. Thank you for calling, Christina. Okay. So this is their menu. This is how they got their setup. It's all electronic menus. And this is a different thing that they have, from bensu to boba tea. You can come here and try it off. They got something for every flavor. And thanks for tuning in. This has been all in one reviews. And catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Alright guys, so I wrapped up the other episode prematurely, so I'm putting this at the end after the credits. This is another dessert that they recommended that we try called a bingsu, which this particular flavor is called the Strawman Koberry. So it's a mango slash strawberry flavored, almost like a shaved ice, but with real fruit. And it comes with a side of ice cream and some condensed milk. So when you eat all the fruit and you get down to just the shaved ice, you pour the condensed milk in there to give the ice a different flavor so you can continue to enjoy the dessert. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this a try because it's right here and it looks delicious.
Let's go.
I'm gonna try and get a little bit of everything. So let's see, I'm gonna do right down the center. A little bit of a strawberry, mango. Oh, and it's like a shaved ice. Like, you guys can look in there and see that. It almost looks like ice cream.
It sure do.
Yeah. So.
Okay.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Look at this spice, y'all.
That's good. I mean, you definitely know that you're eating shaved ice, but it's such a fine shaved ice, and the flavor is there. To where it has like an ice cream type flavor and texture to it because of how thin it is. I mean, it is really shaved down. So when you're looking at it, it has like a texture that you're used to. It has flavors that you're used to, and it's really good. So I would definitely recommend giving this place a try if you haven't been here, or if you're in the St. Louis area passing through, come by Spoonful Delights and give them a try. Let them know that All in One sent you. So until next time, this is All in One Reviews, for real this time. Stay peace.